6, I believe, of my Let's Play of Scooby Doo Unmasked. Okay. This should be the circus tent.
Zoinks! Look, Scooby! Daphne's in a cage!
Shaggy! Scooby! Over here!
You go on and try to find a way to reach that cage, Scoob.
Thank you.
what that enemy does.
Next.
should be a another food in this as well. Brought me all the way back. did not let go of the thing. End of this section too. What the heck?
Ouch!
How do I keep getting the feathers? Am I just getting too close? I can't turn the camera. I should have enough time to do the boss after this level too. Final level of this area before the boss. We have enough time for the boss. I'm surprised it's only 55% completion so far.
This is the music for an old guitar ghoul hit. Funny, it's attributed to
that's where the boss is.
Tennis ball. Maybe this comes from a midway attraction. Guitar Ghoul's hideout. This is the hammer for the strongman's bell. Perhaps the Guitar Ghoul hid something important in there. This is a brochure for a circus sideshow. Perhaps we'll find clues to the Guitar Ghoul's identity there. All rides without anyone noticing. Interesting. The videotapes show an intricate network of tunnels connecting all rides. The Guitar Ghoul must have used them to move around unnoticed. There's something strange about that Alvin Wiener. I wonder how he's connected to this. Scooby, you won't believe this. Alvin Wiener was lead guitarist of Duff Potatoes, a one-hit wonder band who once opened for the Guitar Ghoul. I wonder what Nikki's real relationship to the Guitar Ghoul is. Guess what, Scooby? According to the name on this sheet music, Nikki wrote the Guitar Ghoul's biggest hit. I think we solved the mystery, Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, the boss.
The Guitar Ghoul is about to be singing a new tune because this mystery is almost solved.
So, you kids think that you can catch me? Think again. The Guitar Ghoul is unstoppable. Be warned, my music is always loud, and the hits never stop.
He's got to be broadcasting from the House of Mirrors. Let's go.
What hurt me?
A hippo! Help me!
One more food here. Where is it? There should be the last food for this area.
Sausage from Scooby Doo!
We'll go get the thing.
An apple a day is nowhere near enough. Eggplant? Excellent choice. Pickles? Yes, please.
Dang it. Went away.
I like drink more ingredients, and I like make more recipes.
For this level, for the boss fight, so. Yeah.
Welcome! I wrote a little something just for you. Let's see if you can survive it!
Thank you.
I just had that in my mind. Dang it.
Thank you. prove anything. Besides, I'm the victim here.
What do you mean? Daphne, what we have before us is a story of jealousy. Mr. Wiener's band, Deaf Potato, was never a real success. He blamed his failure on the guitar ghoul, whom he saw as a rival.
Wait, so like you blamed yourself?
Not quite. He was offered a way to destroy the guitar ghoul, literally from the inside. All he needed was this costume. Scooby?
Mulber!
Of course! Who gave you that costume, Mr. Wiener?
They didn't offer their name. Just a chance for revenge.
By sabotaging the Guitar Ghoul's popular theme park.
I would have gotten away with it, too, if it hadn't been for you meddling kids.
So, who's the real ghoul?
And why is he hiding?
Not he. She!
Yeah, Velma's right. I am the real Guitar Ghoul.
But why the secret identity?
I wanted to share my music, not my life. So I created the Guitar Ghoul disguise. Perhaps this could remain our little secret, huh?
Like our lips are sealed.
Thanks, I appreciate it. In exchange, I've got some information which you might find interesting.
It should be everything in this world complete. As soon as this cutscene is done, I will end the episode, and then, yeah.
Jeepers! They sure are doing a lot of renovations here.
Well, as long as the cafeteria's open.
From what Nikki heard, that place where Jed worked, Monstrous Fright and Magic, provided most of the new interactive exhibits here.
All right, gang. Let's split up and look for clues.
All right, that'll be the end of this episode for now.